Yum!
Delicious!
Okay, my lovely pumpkin puff buggies. I'm off to work at the recreation center.
Please don't overdo it on your last day, little mama. Mwah.
I won't, puggy hubby. I always look after the baby puglet in my tummy. Mwah. And you need to get some sleep after working all night.
Ooh, I will.
Bye!
Oh, yeah! Mama! Don't forget! I'll see you at the recreation center later for my first ever swimming lesson!
Of course!
See you later, Chiplet. Pugs and kisses, all my puggy lovelies!
Puggy love you, Mama!
I can't wait to learn to swim today, Spud!
How about you both practice your puggy doggy paddle now? Come on! Swim up the stairs to wash your face and brush your teeth before school while I change into my PJs.
Swim, 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 swim!
Doggy paddle, doggy paddle!
Hey, you know, Potato, this sink is the perfect potato-sized swimming pool. You can have your own swimming lesson right now! Potato! Wow! I never knew you could swim, Potato! Way to go! You make it look easy! I can't wait for you to watch me swim at the pool later. But first, I gotta get my swimming stuff. Ready, Potato? Let's go!
Have fun learning to swim, Humphrey.
See ya.
Mama? Mama, I'm here.
Oh! Hey, it's my Chip Dip. She's here.
Oh, my, you've grown.
Hello, Chip.
Hi.
All the best of puggy luck to you, Happy Hoppers. Enjoy your first swimming lesson with Miss Plunge.
Thank you, little Mama.
So excited.
I'm kind of
Hello, I am Miss Plunge and I am your swimming teacher. Please get changed into your swimwear in there and then meet me beside the swimming pool. It's time for your very first swimming lesson.
Here we go.
I'm so excited!
Puggy, love you, Mama!
Bags and towels over there, out of the way, please, Happy Hoppers. Then come get your kickboards and line up by the pool.
Yeah. You stay here, Potato. Watch from my bag as I learn to swim. Just like you! Oh,
Okay, class. These are your kickboards. Now you all need to sit down by the side of the pool. Then, whoop, in you go, just like me.
Oh, finally!
I don't know about this. Just
hold on to your kickboard and gently slip into the water, please.
I'm in, Miss Plunge.
Yep.
Cannonball!
No, Howie, that is not how to do it.
Oh, Howie. I don't want to get in. Nico?
Look, Chip, I'm in.
Come on in too, Chip. The water's fine.
Please remember, no splashing when you're all learning to swim. Howie won't splash you again, Chip, I promise.
Come on, Chip. It's not that deep. My feet are touching the bottom. Okay. I'm in.
I'm in!
My feet can touch the bottom, too.
We're all ready to learn to swim, Miss Plunge.
Yay! Oh, wonderful. Keep swimming with the kickboards, Little Dippers. You're doing well. Kick and swim, kick and swim. One more width of the pool.
Swimming is easy, squeezy, puggy peasy.
I'm a backstroke panda. Watch.
Wow, you're really good, Nico.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. I guess I'm pretty good, too.
Okay, everyone. You've all done very well in your first swimming lesson.
Yay! Yay!
And now we're all gonna get out of the pool and then jump back in from the side. No kickboards this time.
Here we go! I don't want to jump in.
Me neither.
Now, Gigglish first. Knees bent, arms to your side, and jump in.
Whoa, yeah!
Well done! Now you stamp and stomp.
This is awesome!
Ha! Splash ya!
There's nothing to be worried about, Nico. Just jump in.
You're a backstroke panda, remember? You're good at swimming, so jumping in will be easy for you. I know it.
Yay!
Woo! I did it! I jumped in! Come on, Chip! Now you!
Oh, you can do it, Chip.
It's okay. Not everyone jumps in first time, Chip.
But everyone in my class has jumped in except me. Swimming is fun, Miss Plunge, but I don't like getting water in my face. I don't want to jump in today. Can I try next time I have a swimming lesson? Potato?
Pardon me?
It's too deep for you, Potato. I will jump, Miss Plunge.
Everybody, watch me!
Just like Potato, Little Chip. I can swim! And I can jump in! We all did it!
Way to go, Chip. You did it.
Just like you, Potato.
That was a perfect jump. Well done, brave little pug.
Way to go. I couldn't have done it without you, Potato.
Chip did.
Did you see me, Mama?
Yes. What a puggy perfect swimming pool pug you are! We're home! And we have another puggy swimmer in the family, don't we, my Chip Dip?
Mm-hmm. Did you jump in, Chip?
Yes, I really did! And I can swim, Spud! I can swim!
Hey, watch out for my ancient Egyptian homework project. I have to hand it in tomorrow.
Oops, sorry.
Oh, did you?
Yes, I love our new sticker too, Potato. We earned it together for jumping in the pool.
I am so proud of you, Little Chip. You deserve
some carroty pumpkin cake. A gift for my co-workers to say good luck with a new baby Puglet.
Ooh, yes, please.
I'd love some cake.
Did someone mention cake?
There you are.
Hello, Papa.
Good sleep?
Oh, yes. Now let's eat.
Yum.
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 Delicious.
Pugtastic. Spud, little mama, come and get one of Papa's freshly baked pumpkin seed cookies. Enjoy, Puggies.
Delicious. Thank you, Papa. Puggy, please eat one more.
No, sorry, Chip. There are four cookies left. One for each of us tomorrow.
Potato! Sorry I didn't share my cookie with you. Next time I will share my potato, pal. Puggy, promise.
Okay, my little Puggy.
Heidi.
Time to go upstairs and brush your teeth before bed.
I'll race you, Spud. Spud?
Huh? Hey, Chipster.
What are you doing, Spud?
I'm finishing my homework project. It's about the ancient Egyptians.
Who are the ancient Egyptians?
They built the pyramids thousands of years ago.
Whoa. Ooh. I could paint the pyramids and the yellow sand for you, Spud. I love painting yellow.
Sorry, Chipolata. You're still a kindergarten puggy. And this is big kid homework.
But I'm really good at painting.
I'm sure you are, Chip. But I need to do my homework project myself. So, Puggy, please do not touch it.
Come on, my little Chip. Come and brush your teeth.
It's not fair. I could help Spud do his painting, couldn't I, Potato?
Potato? Where are you?
We're pugs, we're puggy-tastic in everything we do.
Potato! Where are you? Oh, no! Huh? Hurry up, Potato!
Oh, what are you doing under there, Chip?
Just getting my potato snuggly. I must have dropped her. I mean, it.
You and your snuggly. What a funny puggy pup you are. Anyway, it's time for bed now, please.
Okay, Papa. That was close, Potato.
And Super Spud, I think it's time for your bath before bed. No more homework tonight.
Aw, can I stay up a little longer, Papa? I just want to finish coloring in this last pyramid.
Yeah, it's getting late, Spuddy Pug. Just leave your painting things out. And finish your homework project tomorrow morning, please.
Okay.
Watermelon custard. Pumpkin pudding, my favorite. What's wrong, Potato? Can't you sleep? Oh, no. You're still hungry. I didn't share my cookie with you, did I, Potato Pal? And you didn't get to finish your pumpkin seed.
for a hungry potato.
Let's go and find your middle of the night snack.
Ooh, uh-huh.
Shh. Look, potato. Papa's pumpkin seed cookies.
Oh.
Papa did say they were for tomorrow, but I'm sure it will be okay to just have a little piece right now. Maybe a tiny little bit more? We ate the whole thing, Potato.
Huh? Uh-oh.
Come on, we better go back up to bed before we eat any more.
Oh.
Spud's homework. Look, I could easily paint that. I can do big kid homework. Whoopsie!
Oh.
Sorry. Don't worry, Potato. I'm really good at painting. Potato, give me the paintbrush. Potato! Potato, I know I can really help Spud paint this. I can.
What are you doing? My homework!
What's going on here?
Why are my two little puggies out of bed?
Mama! Papa! Look at my homework! It's ruined! I told Chip not to touch it, but she spilled painty water all over it.
Chip, why did you touch Spud's homework?
I was only trying to help!
Chip! Chip, come on out, please. You need to go downstairs and say sorry to Spud for what you've done.
But, Mama, I was only trying to help. I didn't mean to.
I know, Chip, but Spud asked you not to touch his homework. You should have listened to what he said. Go and say sorry.
I don't want to.
It's important to say sorry when you've done something wrong.
Oh.
Now, please, Chip.
Spud, I'm sorry for what I did to your homework.
It's okay, I guess.
I wanted to show you that I can do big kid homework too.
I told you not to touch it, Chip. It's my homework, and now I can't hand it in.
I'm sorry.
One of the cookies we were saving for tomorrow is gone. Chip, do you know where it is?
I ate it. I'm sorry, Papa. I was hungry.
Oh, Chip.
Go and brush your teeth again, then go straight back to bed, please, Chip.
Homework. I should never have gone near his homework last night.
Morning, Mama. Morning, Papa.
It's Spud.
Good morning, my lovely Spuddy Pug.
How you feeling, Super Spud?
Not too good, Papa. I'm still sad about my homework.
Oh, it's okay, Spud.
Yes! Chip, come and see!
See what?
Huh?
Chip's
what? What's going on?
I'll show you. The painty water you spilled on my homework has dried. And now the paper looks all stained and old and crinkly, just like real ancient Egyptian paper. And it's all thanks to you, Chipolata. Mr. Buffalo will love it.
I'm still sorry, Spud. I Puggy promise that I won't touch your homework ever again.
Deal. How about as a thank you, I share my cookie with you later on?
Thanks, Spud. And Potato Pal, you'll get the first bite.
Here we go, Puggies. Pumpkin pancakes and watermelon whip for brekkie.
What's that, little papa?
Oh, it's my phone beeping to remind me that tomorrow is Bring Your Child to Work Day. And that means you, my little chippy pug pup, will be coming with me to work at the police station.
Yay! I can't wait to go to work with you, Papa.
And you're coming too, Potato.